Gracias, aquí ya estamos listos. Okay, hoy vamos a hablar de algo muy interesante que ustedes ya deben de saber.
A dual language classroom has English learners and Spanish learners combined in the same classroom where they help each other learn their second language. Usually we try to have a 50-50 model. We all speak English in the mornings and then we switch to Spanish in the afternoons for a week. And then the second week we switch the languages. We have the Spanish in the morning and the English in the afternoon.
¿Está bien ese número?
Sí.
¿Es el 354?
Sí.
Muy bien, Maura. Muy bien. Okay. Vamos a hacer otro.
Making movies do make the kids feel more confident speaking in their second language. And that's what we're gearing towards, where they are confident enough to have to switch to either language, to speak both languages.
Ready? Three. Two, one, action.
The big fire.
With a video camera, we were filming a little skit that they did. They were learning to use safety vocabulary, safety rules that we need to learn before we go use our science lab. So they created their own skit. They were understanding that not following the rules was gonna be very dangerous for them. And we were taping their skit, and the kids had done their model scientist wearing all the safety gears that they're supposed to wear while they're doing a science lab.
Nick, what are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're mixing weird chemicals together.
We were including the family. It was a family activity. They had to make them using any kind of material that they had at home. And the families get involved with the students learning. Actually, one of the parents sent me an email telling me that they had so much fun creating their scientists, that they were all excited, and that they were thankful that activity for them to do together.
Aplauso. Bravo. Good job.
And they don't even think of in which language they're presenting. They get so involved and they get so excited about making their movie that they forget that they're doing it in their second language, and their self-esteem, it's higher.
Click, import, and then let's drag it down to the timeline.
This morning, that was the first time they were exposed to Movie Maker. We were going over the basics of Movie Maker. Then later on, we're gonna import their scientist video skit into Movie Maker.
Okay, play it.
Wow, play it. That's so cool.
Oh, Sam.
Okay, see, it's different. Each one is transition.
This morning, we were doing it in English. The project including their skit, we're gonna try to do it in the Spanish so they can be exposed to new vocabulary, and we'll be able to work with Movie Maker in both languages.
So later on, when we have everything ready for our scientists, we're gonna
put
it, and then we're gonna connect them.
That is so cool.
Okay, we're gonna connect them.
Cuando yo veo que los niños están usando la tecnología, veo ese brillo en sus ojos, esas ganas de aprender, esas ganas de que le digan a uno, dame más, maestra, quiero aprender más. Y cuando los niños usan la tecnología, se les ve esas ganas de aprender.